And my eyebrows look like some old witch's broom.
The Pike Piddlers Storytelling Festival entered its 11th year on Saturday, and to the delight of the crowd, it made a stop on the campus of Troy University as performers from all over the country came to provide laughter to the audience. One of those performers was storyteller Josh Goforth, who has made it a yearly tradition to visit Pike County while touring with the festival. He says what drew him to the place was the hospitality he was shown the first time he visited.
When I came the first year, the people were so warm, so kind, and it's kind of been a tradition for me to be back here performing for the Storytelling Festival.
Each performer had his own reason for storytelling, but for Goforth, he says his main reason is to give the members of his audience an escape from their reality, even for just a few minutes.
You know, I think for me as a performer, it's always the same goal, which is to not make it like it's me performing for them, but to bring them with me somewhere and for them to be kind of teleported away from their own life and troubles and everyday goings on to like come see the way I grew up, where I grew up, meet the people that I met when I was a kid. And there's a magic in that, in being able to bring people to that spot in your mind. And so that's what I hope to accomplish.
And Goforth, who is also a Grammy-nominated musician, shares with me where he gets his story ideas.
Most of my stories are from growing up, and I grew up in a place that was really secluded. I mean, this is a place my family moved into in the 1700s. So getting to see this as a kid, I mean, there is no shortage of characters. And so most of my stuff is biopic. It's about the people that I met when I was a kid.
Reservations for next year's festival are already being made. The festival will be held on the last weekend in January 2018. Justin Walker, Troy, Trojan Vision News.